Whether or not PS4 players and Xbox players can play GTA 5 online together, that is another one of these great questions that we're going to be happy to answer. Guys, make sure to, we got a giveaway winner that we're going to be announcing here in just a second, so don't skip. It's a quick video, so don't skip. Right after you guys like and subscribe, turn on the post notification bell so you don't miss all the things that you see on the screen right there. I do that right here on GTA. We got a special big up and shout out to John Nick and Tyshawn Wardlow. We were supposed to only have one giveaway, but hell, I wanted to go ahead and make it two since we had very limited people that responded to the giveaway anywho. So shout out to those guys. Their links will be down below in the description. Make sure you guys check them out. Tell them what's up. Tell them congratulations. Whatever. All right. So now to answer the question of whether or not PS4 players and Xbox players can play GTA 5 together, the answer to that question is no. For all the free stuff on GTA each and every week, you can check out that video playlist scrolling across the top right now. It should be updated. And you can also check out my very next video coming up right there to the right or left of your screen, or the link will be down below in the description. Let's go.